So we are live here at the Miller Suite at the Canal Court Hotel. A big welcome to all who have joined us from our clubs this evening and to those who've tuned in to watch it at home on our live stream on Down GAA TV. This is the draws for the Adult Football and Hurling Championships. There's plenty to look forward to for Down fans over the next coming weeks, particularly as we have qualify for the Tolchin Cup final on the 15th of July at Croke Park. We will be hosting a big fundraising event, a big breakfast on the morning of Friday the 7th of July. We're encouraging clubs and businesses to support that, and we'll be getting details out to everyone over the next 24 hours. So tonight is our championship draws. We welcome the representatives from our clubs, from our sponsors, Morgan Fuels and the Parador Lodge. And tonight we have Maureen O'Higgins, who is County Vice Chairperson and Chair of the Competitions Control Committee, and Liam Quinn from the CCC as well, and they will do the early draws here. We're going to begin with football and the Reserve Football Championship. There are 25 teams, and in the preliminary round, we will draw out 18 teams, so 9 games, and the 9 winners of those will then move to round 1, where we will have the other 7 teams, so that will make up 16. So the preliminary draw will have 18 teams and 9 games, and we'll start the draw for that. St. John's. And St. John's will play Glen. The second game will have Carrickduff and Carrickduff will play Newry Shamrocks. Game 3, Tullalish. Tullalish will play East Belfast. Game 4, Drumgath. Drumgath will play Drumness. Addie Cole. Addie Cole played Dara Cross. Kilcoo. Kilcoo play Mayo Bridge. Castle Wellen. Castle Wellen will play Clonduff. Saul. They will play. And the last of the 9 games St. Paul's. And St. Paul's will play Downpatrick. So that completes the draw for the first round, so preliminary round. So next we move to round 1. This is the Reserve Football Championship. So we will have the other seven teams that weren't drawn out as part of the preliminary round, and then, of course, the winners of those nine games. First team out is the winner of game one. They will play Dundrum. That's Savile. And Savile will play the winner of game three. Longstone. Longstone play the winner of game two. Winner of game seven. And they will play the winner of game eight. Winner of game four from the preliminary round. We'll play Barron. Winner of game five. Winner of game six. St. Michael's. Play Tyconnacht. And then the final game. Winner of game nine. And they will play Breda. So just to recap on that, the St. John's or Glen will play Dundrum. Savile will play the winners of Tullish and East Belfast. Longstone will play the winners of Carrickduff and Uri Shamrocks. The winners of Castlewellan and Clonduff will play the winners of Saul and Bright. The winners of Drumgath and Drumness, they will play Burren. Winners of Addicoll, Dara Cross will play the winners of Kilcoo, Mayo Bridge. St. Michael's play Tyconnacht, and then the winners of St. Paul's and Downpatrick will play Breda. So that concludes the preliminary and the first round draw for the Reserve Football Championship. We now move to the Premier Reserve Football Championship, and here we have 16 teams, so it's a straight draw for round one. Clonduff. Sorry, Unreact. Clanabana. And they will play Anaclone. Breda. Breda will play Burren. Lochan Island. Lochan Island will play Bryansford. Cumann Fáthair Naofa, Warren Point. Will face Castlewellan. Ross Trevor. Ross Trevor play Carrickduff. Kilcoo. They will play Mayo Bridge. Wonder is that going to happen in every championship? Leitrim. And Leitrim play Ballyholland. So that's the draw for the Premier Reserve Football Championship. Clonduff against Unreacht. Tandemana, they will face Anaclone. Breda against Burren. Loch and Island play Bryansford. Warren Point face Castlewellan. Ross Trevor against Kerry Duff. Kilcoo play Mayo Bridge. And Leitrim play Ballyholland. So now we move to the Junior Hurling Championship draw. We've got four teams here, Castlewellan, Kilkeith, Ballyvarley and East Belfast. So it's just a draw of two games in round one. First team out is Castlewellan. And they will play Ballyvarley. And game two in round one will have Kilkeith. And they will play, Kilkeith will play East Belfast. So that's the draw for round one of the Junior Hurling Championship. We now move to the Morgan Fuels, or sorry, the Powerdor Lodge Junior Football Championship. So in this championship, we have 10 teams. Ahaderg, Ardglass, Bright, Drumara, Drumness, Dundrum, East Belfast, Glasdrumman, Kilkeith, St. Michael's. We have three groups. And in group one, we will have four teams. Group two, we will have three teams. And group three, we will have three teams. So the first teams that are drawn out, the first team that is drawn out will be team one in group one. The next team that will be drawn out will be team two, will be the first team in group two. And then the third team out is the first team in group three. So I'll keep you abreast of this as we move along. But group one, the first team out, and the first team out is Kilkeith. So the next team out is the first team in group two. Drumara. So the next team out we have is the first team in group three. And that's Bright. So the fourth team out will play Kilkeith in group one. This is the second team in group one. And that's Dundrum. So Kilkeith against Dundrum. Next team out is the second team in group two. That's Drumness. So Drumara will play Drumness. And now team six, Glasdrumman. So Bright will play Glasdrumman in round one in group three. So next we go to back to group one. Team seven is Ahaderg. We move now to group two. East Belfast. And then the third team in group three. That's Ardglass. So then team 10 will be the fourth team in group one. So that's St. Michael's. So the draw for round one in the three groups of the Parador Lodge Junior Football Championship. Group one, Kilkeith will play Dundrum. Ahaderg will play St. Michael's. In group two, Drumara versus Drumness. East Belfast will have the bye in round one. And then in group three, we have Bright against Glasdrumman. Ardglass will have the bye in group one. We now move to the Intermediate Hurling Championship. Here we have, similar to the Junior Hurling Championship, four teams, Kerry Duff, Clonduff, Balela, and Cumann Fathair Naofa. So straight draw in round one from the four teams, two games. First team out is Balela. Balela will play Cumann Fathair Naofa. Game two, Kerry Duff. And Kerry Duff will play Clonduff. So those are the two games in round one of the Intermediate Hurling Championship. We now move to the Intermediate Football Championship, sponsored by the Parador Lodge. Here, as is normal, we have 16 teams. So round one is a straight draw from the 16 teams, eight games in round one. First team out, Newry Shamrocks. Newry Shamrocks will play Auchlisnafin. St. Paul's. And they will play Dara Cross. St. John Bosco will play Ticonnacht. Ballymartin. It will play near neighbours Addycall. Anaclone. Anaclone will play St. John's. Drumgath will play Ross Trevor. Clanabana will play Leitrim. Onriacht. Onriacht will play Tullalish. So that round one draw again. Newry Shamrocks will face Auchlisnafin. St. Paul's against Dara Cross. St. John Bosco will play Ticonnacht. Ballymartin against Addycall. Anaclone versus St. John's. Drumgath will play Ross Trevor. Clanabana, they will face Leitrim. And Onriacht will play Tullalish. Now move to the Morganfield Senior Hurling Championship. We invite Hugh Morgan to join Maureen to conduct a draw here. And we have six teams: Portaferry, Ballygalgett, Newry Shamrocks, Ballycran, Breda, and Leitrim. So in round one, it's a straight draw of three games from those six teams. Champions Portaferry. So in round one, Portaferry will play Newry Shamrocks. The second game, we have Ballygalgett. And they will play Ballycran. So the third game, last year's Intermediate Champions, Leitrim. And Leitrim will play Breda. So Portaferry against Newry Shamrocks, the meeting of Ballygalgett and Ballycran, and Leitrim versus Breda. That's round one of the Morgan Fuels Senior Hurling Championship. And finally, we come to the Morgan Fuels Senior Football Championship. Again, as usual, there are 16 teams, eight games in round one. So the first team out is Longstone. Longstone will play Castle Wellan. Then we have Glen. Glen will play Savile. Breda. Breda will play Clonduff, just as it did last night. Ballyholland. Ballyholland will play Loughan Island. Saul. Saul will play Downpatrick. Already have a few Derby games coming out of this. Mayo Bridge. And Mayo Bridge will play Bryansford, as they did last night. Kerry Duff. They will play the champions, Kilcoo. And the final game, Cumann Father Naefa and they will play Burren. So the draw again for the Morgan Fuel Senior Football Championship. Longstone against Castle Wellan, Glen versus Savile, Breda, they will play Clonduff, Ballyholland against Loughan Island, Saul against Downpatrick, Mayo Bridge, they will play Bryansford, Kerry Duff against Kilcoo, Cumann Father Naefa, they will play Burren. So plenty to look forward to, and we thank everyone who has joined us here this evening and who have tuned in at home for our live broadcast of the Championships draw. We thank Maureen, Liam and Hugh Morgan as well. And to remind people of the big breakfast for the Tolchin Cup, and that will be coming up on Friday week, the 7th of July, here in the Canal Court in Newry. Good night.